right? So now hopefully you all can hear me. And I want to say good morning, good evening, good afternoon to wherever you are. I'm starting my Twitch playthrough for PARANORMASIGHT. I think that's how you say it. It's by Square Enix. It's a new horror interactive visual novel by Square Enix. And I'm super excited to play because I love horror games. So, my name is Justin. And without further ado, let's start the game. My name is going to be Booker. Yes. Dead. And this game knows that my dog just died on March 1st, 2023. Man, you know what? I wish this game came out when my dog died. Maybe this game could resurrect him. Man, if only. These choices like different endings. I mean, I feel like this is kind of like something that would is gonna cycle out. Like, and this is Square Enix we're talking about, so, and this is a horror game, so these are probably different endings. I use it if it came at no cost. I mean, if we're talking about somebody who actually died that I knew, then I would probably sacrifice somebody, to be honest. No cost one seems good. This is going to probably be like the second worst ending in the game. Early this morning, the body of a drowned man was discovered at a park in Samana City. Police have identified O as Shogo. Okay, so is this one of those types of games where you have to investigate how they died? So he's a 25-year-old man who worked in a company in the area. As signs of a stroke were found, the Samana police suspected foul play and have launched an investigation. Oh, excuse me. Please pay no attention to what you have just seen. Goodness, you very nearly saw something that you would have spoiled the story. Just pretend you did not see that. Let us turn back time, back a smidge, and start again from there. Do you understand? You saw nothing. So is the storyteller kind of like the Grim Reaper? You know nothing. He's very insistent on not knowing anything. On us not knowing anything. I wonder if he's going to turn out to be the killer. Who somehow killed all these people. Shogo. Shogo, are you all right? Hey, can you hear me? Huh? Hey, that's not a proper answer. Earth to Shogo, Akini. What do you think you are doing, falling asleep here? You gave me quite the shock. Come on now, up with you, up. Oh, okay, and? There. How's that, alright? Do you feel dizzy? Have a headache? Are your humors off balance? What? No one's ever told me if my humors are off balance. I'm fine, I think. There's definitely nothing wrong with my humors, though my hair's still a little fuzzy. Oh, she's an office worker. Nice. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. Turn your head around a little bit to see if you can still walk all right. Whoa. It says two fingers, but I'm using one. Oh yeah, and if you guys don't know by the obvious signs, I am playing on my iPad Mini 5th generation. Just because I don't see a lot of people playing the mobile version of the game for Twitch, so I thought I would do this. Oh dear. Good. You seem to be fine. What a relief. Do you remember anything, like where we are, or what we were doing? the rite of resurrection. Huh? Wait a second. When did I tell you about that? I mean, I guess I must have, seeing as how you know that name, but weird. Anyway, you still seem to be a little out of it. Why don't you look around a bit more? Rory. Alright, this is Samada City, Tokyo. We're at Kinshibori Park near Kinshiso Station. Okay, Kinshibori Park at Kinshiso Station. Okay. Yoko brought me here saying she needed my help with something important. It's just past midnight. That explains why nobody else is here. Okay, cool. Phone booth. The town phone booths are all over town. The lights are always on so they can be used in... Was that really how phone booths were back in the day? I've never been in a phone booth, so... Were the lights always on? If so, that's a cool little detail. Okay, I guess I looked at playground. That's an interesting looking playground. I bet it's crawling with kids during the daytime. But it's kind of peaceful here at night. Oh. Yikes, that was close. If we died before we got our hands on the right oak, everything would be over before it started. Okay, so I'm guessing these two people are trying to bring back somebody. Or at least she is. Yoko. That's Yoko Fukunia. Bakanuka. Dang, I cannot say things right today. I don't know why. That's Yoko. Good, at least I can remember that much. I first met her about a month ago. She's 23. Works as a housekeeper. Okay, and is really into the occult. Oh, okay. I mean, you have to be in the occult too. Sure do. Why not do this? To be honest, I'm actually into the occult too, so. I would probably do this too. In fact, I would do it. I have no idea how she feels though. I get the sense that she isn't thinking about, oh. So Shogo likes Yoko. They kind of sound alike too. Shogo, Yoko. Yoko, Shogo, they both have a O at the end. Let me think, what can I remember? Okay, her name is Yoko. We met. Okay. Oh, what the heck? What's happening? Oh. So this is the park. It was raining on one of my days off. I had just finished running some errands and she go. And she go and I was here taking a quick bath. I was just looking around absolutely. Oh. And I like this girl. I don't even know. She was digging a hole in the sand, so searching around the playground. She seemed to be enjoying herself, talking to the animal figures, petting them on their pairs. My curiosity got the better of me before me. I struck up a conversation. Hey, are you looking for something? No. Oh, sorry. I must not make a terrible day. Yeah, I guess I can say I'm looking for something. If you want, I can give you a hand. Well, considering the Shogo likes Yoko, I'm assuming he immediately likes her, so I could say definitely something else, but I'm just gonna say I'm a bit surreal because I'm not that confident in talking to Yoko yet. Oh wow, a hero. Even like you, young is this? I think I'm not going. Okay. I guess I'll let you help me. But be warned. You might regret what you've gotten or something to you. Oh, damn. What are you looking for anyway? Did you need some bracelet or something? Not exactly. I'm searching for one of the seven mysteries. Supposedly, this is the rare creation of the Whispering Clown. What? No, Danny. I bet you think I'm some kind of lunatic. That is pretty cool. The seven mysteries are fun. Okay. Angel, do you know anything about it? I feel everyone. Angel is what the same but it's no record. That was a nice little backstory, I guess. Where did Yoko go? Oh, there she is. There she is. She's back. She's back to digging holes in the same action, searching around the playground. Files, okay. So what? Hano became known as a hotspot for strange happenings during the Edo period. A number of these stories have survived to this day and became known as the Seven Mysteries of Hanzo. I don't know why, but I just want to call it Hanzo. I think even though I know it's Hanzo, you know what? I'm just going to call it Hanzo. I don't know why, but that's just what I want to call it. It's just, that's not the right pronunciation, but you know, I can't help it. While many of these were likely the result of blaming things they did not understand on spirits or monsters, the stories continue to be told as urban legends. Despite the name Wittenpie, oh, there's a lot of these. Jeez, he's still at it. Okay, the whispering, formerly known as Kensabori, many fishermen leave it behind a ghost terrifying voice. Oh. Oh, wait. She's coming back this way. Hey, what was that just now? Huh? Didn't you hear that? I'm gonna go with, now that you mention it, because Shogo likes Yoko. I did feel like I heard something. I'm not too sure though. That was creepy. But your special talent? Shogo has a talent for what? I mean your spirit sense. Yu Yu Hakusho. Oh, Yoko's a ghost? Okay, cool. One AM? God dang. They were in this park at 1 AM? Crap. I would not be in the park at 1 AM. There's a lot of creeps at 1 AM, so. Wait, you're kidding, right? About what? I mean, just now. It kind of sounded like you were saying that only people with spirit sense can see you. Of course, that was a joke. Duh. You don't really think I'm some kind of evil spirit, do you? But yeah. I meant what I said about your spirit sense being strong. That's the real reason I asked you to help me with this. Oh. You're getting up with the checker. Are you saying you can actually see paranormal activity? Sure, I can handle a silent Moscow mule. So those are cocktails. Wow, her eyes are mesmerizing. This is going to be a funny game, I can tell. Whoa. Hello? Tell me everything. Oh. There's 1509 of them. her dog died. And I was just saying that my dog died. Darn it. Wait, what? Oh, oh dear. Yoko, don't point like that. Oh, oh, oh dear. I don't like this. I like horror games, but I don't like being scared. Is there anything behind me? What the hell? Well, what the f- Why is my screen shaking? Doesn't happen anywhere else. Nope. It's just happening there. Nope. It's not shaking. What the heck? What? Oh, I'll push. Is she dead? I hope she... Oh my god. Something entered her body. Oh. Oh god. Oh. Oh. What's this? Is that a rat? What are those circling it? Oh, there must be. Cursed stone, great. What is in the club or something like that? Club. And there are bats. They walk away. I don't know what's happening. What if the storytelling is not enough?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what do I do now? Does that look like a man there? Oh, I can't touch whatever it is. Wait, there's a guy there. Namioka. Wait, if you saw everything, why does he think I killed Yoko?
Thank you.
Wait, what? Get him to walk away. Oh, it got bigger. Do I have to use my curse? If I don't, then what's going to happen? So that means okay, it's 2 a.m. now. So it took me an hour to leave the park. Oh, cool. Oh, what happens if I go back? Okay, move. Wait. I can't believe I've done it before dawn, so that's in 2 a.m., so 2 a.m. noon again. So dawn is in 4 hours at 6. I'll do all this in 4 hours. Just killing a lot of people for one person. Oh my God. Oh. Wait, what happened? He's really killing a lot of people for somebody he met a month ago. That he doesn't even know that well. So, he can go to jail, so. Oh. Oh. Darn it. Oh my God. I can't remember. Let's see. Not the hunting whispers. I don't think it was the foot washing mansion. The fool's possession. I think. Oh, dang it, I made a mistake. Come get her. That's three people he killed. Oh, dang. Her eyes are 36%. Her eyes were all white. Oh, she was a ghost bear, so that's a ghost bear. Did everything. Oh, that's what? talk to her more about horses. What happens if I get down to, she's counting down, so what happens if I get to zero? Oh my God. Okay, I'm good. What does he do? Oh, fuck. Oh, my fire. So if I fail with her two conditions to be burned alive, then one of them must be talking to her, and the other one, wait, items. I'm gonna, what am I cursing you? Okay, what does my mind do? Wait, what? Door what? Oh, so the other condition must be to have something that personally belongs on you. So the lighter belongs to Shogo, he picked it up. So that explains the flames. Let's see if this works. Oh. Did I do it? Oh, did I win? I got it. Well, that's four people he killed. He's killing a lot of people just to bring one person back. There's a woman. You're tired. This girl tired. Why was Shogo just revealing he was 62 or 92? I do. I have a way to avoid it. Wait. Sound? Wait, voice finder. Will that work? So voice finder. So if I turn off his voice, he can't speak. Did that work? Please tell me it works. Wait, is it here? Okay, here we go. I turned off the voice volume, so can I still hear it? Let's see. Oh wait, did it work? Yes, it works. It works. Awesome. Wait, does it? Awesome. Okay, so the voice volume controls the voice, and it mutes everything with the voice echoes. Got it. Story chart with that. Cool. on it, I cannot remember. You've come this far several times, so does that mean I'm dead? Or maybe that storyteller is a fortune teller. Five. He's killed five people. He killed the high school girl. The one guy before. That one man with the clampers. He killed that investigator that worked at his bar. That his soap thing. Killed that woman and he killed that man. So five. Ooh, I got it. Awesome. Wait, what? Nope, not that one. This one? After a little bit, I'm gonna come back to that little gray out to see what possibility that might have. Well, maybe that one is where Yoko does not die. Okay, everybody, so, this looks like a good stopping point for, right? Okay, everyone, so that's going to be the end of my first part of his storyline. I do plan to continue and finish this series, or this game, rather, because I'm stopping here because I've been recording for an hour and 48 minutes, so that seems like a good cutoff point. So I will continue either today or tomorrow. Anyway, this has been part one of Paranormasighght, or however you say it, Paranormasighght. Alright, Paranormasighght. And once again, this game is by Square Enix. If you like what you see, then consider buying it, but it's $15, so recommendly it's gonna be $18, so maybe just hold off on buying it until you see this entire playthrough or any other playthrough before buying it, just to see what you're getting into. But anyway, this is gonna be the end of part one of Shogo's storyline, and I will see you all in the next video.